Ladies and gentlemen, the summer 2024 season is out. New campaign, stunt mode out as well. Giga Wicked, we're gonna start with the campaign stunt mode afterwards. Let's go, 25 new maps. Let's hop straight in. Let's see what Nadeo has cooked. I'm looking forward. We're gonna see. Of course, quick things booms here. Quick intermission. Where's my green timer? Where's my timer? Green timer. Show green timer. Zack, 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 zack. And there we go. New season. Let's go. Map 01. Let's see. What do we have? Feels like AO8. Okay, I have some Giga Lex right now. Zack. Already the first stunt of the stunt mode. Easy. Rate my stunt, guys. Rate my stunt. Okay. Let's maybe try that again, because, yeah, no. Okay, we have Desert Car on 01. That's great. That is fantastic. People love Desert Car. Oh, small wiggle possible. Oh, you can do airtime reduction here. Okay, that's a good 01. That is a good 01, trust. Trust me, that is gonna be a good 01. That's the first AT, zack, bang. Next. Very nice. Easy Neko world record, yeah. 02, what is this? What is this? I see quarter pipes, I see new blocks, I see, yeah, I see, what do I see here? Yeah. Okay, making use of the new blocks here. Interesting. Oh shit. Works quite nicely though. And zack! First try. Nice. Okay, cool map. Neko world record counter, 1. Yeah. 03. What is this? Okay, nice Nadeo gear change. Up. Where going? Okay, going here. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, a lot about airtime reduction here. It looks like. Okay, very simple map. That's the most simple one so far, I would say. Oh. Yeah, hello, guys! I didn't see... I thought it's one finish line. Amazing! Woo! It's Nico the speedrunner here from Dresden. That's how you get all 25 ATs as quickly as possible, by failing the finish in a run where you already are fast enough. Classic. Oh shit. Yeah, I legit didn't see that. Yeah. Okay, there we go now. Second try is the charm. Okay. Very basic so far, yeah, but it's also the white maps, of course, so what do you expect? Map 4. Adrift? Oh, Dexter! Dexter world record counter 1. Never mind, what is happening? Yeah. Okay. Dexter. Not a world record for you. Ah, maybe? 2 slides? Already more than the entire last campaign? Ah, no slide detected. No slide detected. Dexter world record rejected. Zack. Okay, barely got it though. Very close. But okay, nice. And final white map, 05. What is this? Sausage map? Okay. Could be interesting. Oh no. Okay. Oh, it's actually a sausage tech map. Okay, we haven't had a sausage tech map in a while. Even some SDD. Some speed sliding. Oh shit. Is that enough? Yes. Okay, nice. Easy AT. Yeah, it's the white maps, of course. The first 10 maps in general have very easy offer times. And Dark Horsel, thank you for the 18-month resub. Thank you. Map 6, a dirt map. Okay, this looks cool, scenery-wise. We'll do like a side jump here. Oh, wicked. Hop. Okay, that's a cool map. That's gonna be a tricky dirt map. That's a banger. A lot about airtime reduction, it seems like. Very weird, but I think this is a really cool map. Yeah. Totally not bumpy. That one's gonna be really nice to max, I think. Very tricky, but cool. 07. By the way, personally, I really hope we're gonna have a wood map in the campaign. Like a nice, normal wood map. What is this? Oh, nee. Okay. I'm not gonna question it. What the fuck? Okay. What the fuck did I just play? No, I barely missed AT, fuck. What was that jump there? Is it supposed to be like this? I guess, yeah. Okay. I guess. Okay, now we should be fast enough here. Ay, okay. Weird, but okay. Probably my least favorite map so far. And Ghostfire, thank you for the 4 months. Appreciate it. Map 08. Ach du Scheiße. Oh, nee. 08, of course, a desert map. Oh, hell no. Ay. Okay. Okay, but it's not full 08. It's like 08 semi. 08 on Wish. Oh god. Okay, interesting, I guess. I don't know. Oh, I barely missed it again, fuck. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know what I can tell you about this one. Bit of desert, bit of 08, bit of stadium. Oh my god, you can make it smooth, okay. Got it okay, I guess. It's enough, alright. World record, zack. Yeah, weird 08 map again. Very weird. But okay. 09. Is this ice? No. Okay. Okay, speed check, nice. Oh, this looks cool. Bit like a RPG map. RPG tech kind of things, booms. Oh my god, no slide. Yik. Okay, this is a good one. This is a cool one. I think I like this map. Yep, certified banger. Certified banger. Once again, Mr. AT, of course. Classic. But should get it now. Yep, that's a good one. This one is cool. Yeah, Dexter, you better get the world record here. And there we go. Solid run here. Nice. Okay. Yeah, cool one. Map 9. So far, so good. Nothing bad so... Ach du Kacke. Okay, map 10 is car switch again. Oh god. Taking stadium? I don't know. desert now? I have no idea. Oh, nein. Nein. Nobody needs this. Nobody needs desert car on Dingsbums. Oh god, what is this? Okay. Yeah. Finish? Enough? Yeah. Okay. Confused, but okay. First 10 maps, all pretty solid, I would say. All pretty good. But of course, the later maps are gonna decide how interesting this campaign is. So let's just keep going. My name is Bobsleigh and I'm also in the campaign. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, no? Any Bob abusers? Oh god. Okay. Oh, what was that? That was a huge slowdown. What the fuck? That is not normal. Check my PC. Okay, can obviously avoid the dingsbums there. Okay, I think that's a really good bob map. I legit think this is a really good Bob map. Really, really good one. I mean, I know many people don't like Bob, but I think for a Bob map, this is legit really good. No, not even kidding. Like, a lot of interesting sections there. I like this one. Wait, are we upside down? We are. I don't know why, though. Oh, this reminds me of a section of a summer 2020 map. Yeah, this in general feels also looks like a summer 2020 map. Which is not necessarily a compliment. Yeah, this is a remake. This is a remake of a summer 2020 map. I don't know which one it is, but this is a remake of a map of the very first campaign. I don't know what map it is though. Maybe some of you know. Or like a remixed version. Yeah, not a remake, but like, yeah. But I immediately noticed it. Yeah. Probably wanna go like this here. Oh yeah, it's such a tight turn here. Jeepers. Ah, it's a U-turn. No, I forgot. Fuck. I think I'm too slow. I'm too slow. Yeah, already two maps with a drift. Nadeo is aware. People want to slide, so Nadeo is giving slides. Simple as that. Okay, that should be it now. But driving-wise, not very exciting. U-turn, U-turn, U-turn. Nothing crazier, but okay. Could be interesting to hunt. Definitely gives some old-school vibes. Alright, got it. Hard, not an easy AT though. Actually, only barely got it. Not that easy. Waiting for 21 speed tag. Yeah, surely. Okay, what in the Trackmania Turbo is this? Okay, full speed map? Speed fun? I don't know, something like that. Okay. Hey, this is a good one. This is a speed fun map, guys. I think people will like this. Where do I go? Yeah, people will like this, I think, right? Some speed fun? People like speed fun. This is a good one. Whoa, but the ATs, hey, they are getting more and more difficult. The ATs are getting more and more difficult. Already now, not first try potential anymore, I think. Risky? What do you mean? There's a bonk sign? I didn't see. There's a bonk sign, there's a risky. I didn't see, guys, I didn't see. Okay, next try. I will bonk the bonk. Don't worry. I will bonk the bonk now. Nine, clipped. Okay, where's the bonk? Bonk. I didn't bonk. Fuck. Man, they tell me to bonk, but then I cannot bonk. Then I bonk before the bonk. So I got bonked by Nadeo. Man. Nando. Why is there an obstacle? Okay, guys, third time's the charm. Now I'm gonna make it. Trust. Not the fastest discovery today, but that's no problem. Not like we have an entire different game mode to discover after this. Nah. Only the campaign. Yeah, that's it. GG. That's it. Yup. And I bonk the bonk. Zack. And I'm too slow. Okay, what the fuck. Actually cooked ATs. The ATs, I think last season the ATs were really fucking easy, right? I think they took that to their heart and decided to cook a little bit more this time. That is not easy. So AT hunters, yeah, no? Not gonna be easy for you guys this season. Yeah, what is this, man? I'm slower. Yeah, huh?
I'm slow.
No way, it's not enough, right?
Oh my god, what? Hallo? Give me the AT, it's only map 13. Fucking hell.
Bruder. Give me the metal, ey.
Gonna snap otherwise.
Okay, you can go full speed here.
Nein!
Oh my god, are you serious? Bro,
I cannot get the AT! Hallo! What is this? Fuck off! Players are gonna like speed tech. No! Players hate speed tech. Yeah, hello guys!
I'm really mad, eh? Look at this fucking metal now. Never been so stuck in a Coupe Discovery. Jesus Christ, man.
Holy moly, eh. This one was tough. You really needed a pretty clean run here. Crazy. Mm. There's 3 laps. 3 laps multi-lap. Oh, what?
Okay. Multi-lap already plus plus, guys. Do you guys like multi-lap in campaigns? Do you like that or not? Yep or nope?
Hey, this is a clean map. This is a good one. This is a really fun one.
The yes or no is so... The yes or no question is so stupid in my chat now with those emotes. Oh, god. Ah, not gonna be enough, I guess.
Nope.
Okay. Alright, 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 alright. Yeah, this is a good one. This is a clean multi-lap. Very flowy mini-map, kind of. Nothing you can complain about here. I would say at least, but I don't know. Of course, cannot speak for everybody here, but... I would say, definitely a good one. And we never had a 3-map multi-lap. Like, we only had 2-lap multi-laps in this game, basically. 3-lappers are new. Will be interesting to hunt. Can this please be enough? Thank you.
Oi, oi, oi. Okay, got it. Nice. 14 done. One more.
15. Yeah, hello guys. It is the desert car. First try? Maybe? Nico world record counter. Putting it up by one, please. Oh, it's like a multi-surface ass map. Okay. Okay, clean though. I would say very clean map. And I didn't get a first try. Okay, shada. Was that a small slight oopsie? Okay, easily fast enough now. Just gotta push it through. And zack, there we go. Nice. Okay, blue series done, guys. 10 more to go. Starting off with map 16 now. The red maps. The red maps could be very dangerous. No wood map so far. Where's the wood map? Please let me, please tell me there's a wood map at some point. Huh? Okay. That's a very short turn. So I guess we go like this here. Okay. Very weird. Yeah, I love penalty surface reactor maps. Okay, seems smooth though. Yeah, clean one, I would say. Up, yeah, up. Oh, this road. Oh yeah, it's gonna be hard to learn this one though. And also not gonna be easy to get the 80 here, apparently. Holy moly. How much do I need to gain? Didn't do the maths, but I hope I can get it in this run now. Ah, the gear there. Oh, surely you cannot get like a reactor soup there. Oh, it's not enough, guys! Holy shit! My start wasn't bad though, like. No, it's not enough though! Fuck! Tough one, eh. Song request should work. Normally. Come on now, this is gonna be it. Yeah, nice. Okay, tough one. The ATs this season, so far, I would say, harder than usual. Harder than usual, guys. Well, nice guess, Apos. Good one. 17. Oh. No slide detected, maybe. Maybe a no slide detected. But probably not, because you have to... There's a left turn coming up. Okay, interesting. Okay. Hey, that's a good dirt map, guys. That's a nice one. Very flowy, very nice. Very predictable as well, otherwise I wouldn't be alive still. Okay, that was a bad one, but that's a good one. Hey, plus plus. Nice dirt map. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Holy shit, I found my map, yeah. This one feels very good. For the dirt abusers. And also a tricky AT though, like that was a pretty clean first run. But yeah, as you can see, I don't have it yet. Okay, outside turn here, definitely a lot faster, then you can go like this, bang. A bit tricky to get low air time there. Nein. Nein. Nein, I could have had it so easily. Fuck. Yik. GG Insanity, yeah. I cannot go like this. Okay, the start feels awkward as fuck, to be honest. When you don't have the line. Yeah, huh? How do I drive this? Okay. Kept the gear. GG. Bro, what is this line? Huh? I can also just go full airtime, like, super weird. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the stun mode. Just as much as my viewers do, right guys? You guys are all hyped about stun mode. Nah, I'm actually looking forward to trying it out. Let's see what Nadeo did there. Ah, there we go. Easy peasy, guys. Look at this. Zack. Okay, 17 done. Nice. Map 18. Desert car start. What is this? Desert RPG? Dexter, Dexter, the counter! What in the desert RPG is this? Okay. Hop. Okay, smooth map though. This is a good desert map. This is fun. Oh shit. Not an easy one though. And the 3 world record for Neko, unbelievable. Hop. Dude, what? It's not, dude, it's not even close. The ATs are cooked, eh. Ah, yik. The absolute Neko world record, yeah. Oh my god, what is the slide out there? A slide out on your mama. In the drip of your mama, I slide out. Fucking, like, I lose like half a second. Because I need to gain a lot though. Not like I was very close. Okay, I fucked up here though. Okay. Come on. It's not enough. It's barely enough. Holy shit. Okay, cooked. Very cooked. Good luck, guys. Good luck, non-desert enjoyers. That's a hard one. Oh, what is this? Tech map? Yeah, Sky with the world record. Tech map, Dexter. Dexter, call Dexter. Dexter, there is work to do. It's a tech map. There's a tech map. Hello. Guys, there's a tech map in the campaign. A full tech map. Insane. There's no way. There is a full tech map in the campaign. Cannot wait to unchamp the middle here. Not. Yep, a classic 4th gear tech map. That's insane. Ooh, okay. Oh! Okay, cool map. Actually, I have a map to play this campaign. Yeah, seems like it. Oh my god, you can get a nose length. That's great. The campaign is out already? Yeah, it's always at the same time, my friend. Always 17 CEST. Ah, pole. Is that enough? No, it's not. Yuck. Okay, the cooked ATs are continuing. The Sky already hunted this map. He scouted for the tech map and was like, yo, I'm living here for now. Not too surprised. But it seems like a very good tech map, to be honest. I think the tech players will all be happy about this. Especially after last campaign not having, like, any tech? I think people will appreciate this. Ah, good focus. Like, I'm not a tech fan. I don't like tech. You guys all know that. Personally, I wouldn't need tech in the campaign. But it is still, like, probably the single most important technique in the game. So it also has to be featured in a campaign map. It just has to be like that. Okay, got it. Nice. Next. Oh, wood. Oh, is the grass wood map or what? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, Nadeo. Oh, yeah. Good map. Banger. Dude, wood in combination with these slidey surfaces is so good. It's just so good. Absolute banger. Yeah. Oh, cruise control. Okay, that cruise control is a bit weird. Oh my god, you can absolutely abuse the acceleration there. Okay, that's a good one. I like this map. Nice. I would have still loved to see a full wood map. But a grass wood map is cool. That is cool. This is gonna be fun, guys. Trust me, give this map a chance. Even if you maybe think it's, like, oh, it's also very long. And slow-mo finish. Okay, nice. And I'm way too far behind world record. Okay. Granadi world record counter 1. Nah, I don't think so. Oh, but actually, I think I'm gonna hunt this. Here, though. Ah, you carry a bit more speed in one part, and then, oh my god, and you can do the, you can, oh my god, this is insane, because you can do the wood wiggle here, and then you can go full outside. Oh, yeah. The easy world record, Granadi world record. This is a banger. I already see so many strats. It's like, I see it's like, If we were in a cartoon, I would have a light bulb above my head right now. Or like even multiple. Holy shit, you can get so fast here. You can get so fast if you want to. This is gonna be stupid. This is gonna be so good. This is gonna be so good, guys. Trust. I'm gonna get easy AT now. But there's gonna be so much possible here. Trust. So many strats with like getting wood wiggles done, going outside, doing wood wiggles here. It's more speed into the cruise control. This is such a banger. Trust. I mean, look how fast we're getting. Holy shit. I barely even survive. Also here, outside line for more speed. Holy shit. Yeah, I'm not surviving. I'm too fast. Bro, there's gonna be so much possible here. That's a banger. Trust, guys. This is a banger. Absolute banger. Holy shit. Okay, good one. My favorite map so far. That's my favorite map so far. Okay, map 21. Map 21, 21, 21. Yeah, it's my own playlist, Phantom Cray, without song requests. That's why the songs are good today. Oh, shit. Oh. Okay. Jump out. Oh, I predicted that. Oha! Okay. My name is Nadeo, and we are good at mapping. Wow. Hey, Nadeo built a transitional map. Okay, plus plus. Okay, I didn't predict that. I thought there was gonna be a quarterpipe jump, not gonna lie. Yeah, your mama. Hey, okay, good one. A banger. Then you can jump like this and go down. Okay, my second favorite map so far. I mean, okay, the desert maps I also like, of course. This would be a better world tour map than the current world tour maps. Okay, maybe a bit too transitional, but this is a very nice one. I really like this. Dude, this is so good. What the fuck? Okay. Ah. Okay, that's a bit tight. Ooh. What the fuck? What kind of Carl Jr. perfect steering do I need to get around this here? Oh yeah, this is a banger as well, eh? Okay. The later maps are delivering. Yuck. Okay, let's see. This is gonna be hard though. But I smelled this jump out there. This is so smooth. This is so smoothly built. Very nice, very nice. Okay, I don't really remember what this looping was about. Okay, kinda dank. I first thought this was ice here. I was scared for a nanosecond that I'm gonna have to do an ice 360. Talking about ice? No ice map! Haha, best campaign so far. Best campaign. No ice map so far. 10 out of 10 campaign. Where's full ice? Hopefully in the grave where it belongs to. Fuck ice. Dude, what is that offer time? What the fuck? How was that 1.8 behind? Yeah, great. Good luck, have fun, guys. Good luck, have fun. Yeah, it's summer. No ice in summer. No ice in summer. Yeah, there's probably one of the black maps gonna be full ice, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, but like, so, hello, guten Tag, what is this offer time? That run felt clean, 1.8 seconds behind, hello? Did I fuck something up, or am I tripping? Or do you actually not wanna do this jump out here? But what else? Eh? Okay, upper gear. Okay, minus 27 speed up the hill, that's great. Who needs speed up and hill either way? Yeah, Okay, low quarter pipe jump here. Low jump here? Yeah, okay. Wait, can we do like...
Ah! Aha! Ach so, mit O.
What is this finish though? Can I just go like this? Yeah, but okay, I'm... Hä? Where do I gain another 1.5? Hä? I feel like that AT is a little bit too good, to be honest. I mean, I will get it. At some point, but... This might be the one map where every Reddit, where every second Reddit user is gonna post, oh my god, I needed 10 hours to get this. But now I have it. That might be this map again. This season. Okay, I lost a lot into the looping. That was actually bad. And here you also wanna go like fast around. Yeah, okay, that's 0.8. Now I only need another 0.7. Hello. Low jump here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, wir bleiben ruhig, wir bleiben ruhig, wir bleiben ruhig. Yeah. Ja. 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 Jo. Easy, not even a problem for the Grenadier. Zack. There we go. Okay, tricky map though. Very tricky, very cool. So 20 and 21, absolute bangers. Nein, 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 nein. Och nee. Okay, actually a banger, like if it's a good full speed map in a campaign, that's actually sick. If it's a good one. But if it's Nadeo Yek speed, then no thank you. But Kirill, I saw Kirill has offer time, like world record at the moment. I already was like, yeah, GG. This is over. Surely Nadeo makes a full speed AT easy, right? Och nee, there, guys, champion medal exists. Champion medals exist. How am I still alive, by the way? While talking shit and driving full speed. Oh hell nah, it's an actual cooked full speed map. What the fuck? Okay, but that's sick though. Ugh, how did I survive first try? I'm already 1.5 behind. Are you stupid? Ach du heilige Scheiße. Oh my god. Okay, that's sick though. That is really sick. Like, if I don't like full speed, you all know that. But this is crazy. This is really, really sick. This is the best full speed map Nadeo has ever built. No doubt already. And I'm not a full speed abuser, but this is looks like a really good full speed map. Not even joking. We've already a cooked 80, so champion medal will be absolutely despair. Okay, at least it's not full road, but you actually have to do SDs and stuff to get 80, I think. Which is kinda crazy. Yeah, hello, it's the SD and I'm not working. Yeah, hello guys! It's Nyko not doing any speed slides! Woo! Yeah, man, I'm not sliding! I wanna slide, but the car doesn't slide. I have too much grip. This loop here also really interesting. Yeah, I'm missing 1 second. Huh? Okay. Yeah, good luck with this offer time, guys. What the fuck? Okay, the SD's in the start, I get. But everything starting from after this looping, I didn't speed slide, basically. It's not so good, usually, on a full speed map. Yo, na? Hallo, guten Tag. is gonna be desert map, pretty surely. 23 or 24 is gonna be ice. That's some good variety. I feel like style-wise, variety-wise, Nadeo really cooked this campaign. Right, guys? Bro, I mean, last campaign, I think I needed 38 minutes to get all ATs. Just as a comparison. And here I will need like close to an hour. Maybe even 1 hour. So the ATs are clearly harder. Yeah, Kanchika, go hunting, ne? important as he. Fast 20.
Nein, I'm not. I'm. Kanchika! Where's my speed slide, Kanchika? Hallo? I'm not SDDing. Where am I supposed to gain a second? I cannot SD the entire map?
Bro. Is there a link to the playlist? Exclamation mark Spotify?
Yeah, like this is ridiculous. What the fuck?
You need some good speed sliding here to have a chance for this.
Oh my god, what?
Okay, it doesn't work. I'm called Skillay77 on Spotify. Maybe somebody can type it for those of you who know. I can send the link later as well, but I'm kind of busy right now. Yeah, like, I cannot get this. Like, I'm missing a second and I don't understand why I'm losing time at all. I mean, okay, I'm not speed sliding half the map, but like, how am I not getting AT with that? The fuck? I don't know. Yeah, it legit feels like it requires S4Ds here. But it's like so weird SDs though. I'm just not sliding here, like, I don't know. It's impossible to get a SD there. No clue. I'm completely confused. I'm full skill checked right now. I don't know how this AT is so hard. And my starts are good, but then everything from the start on is so hard to get good, like. I don't know. Yeah, like, I'm not getting speed slides, man. Can they, like, why does, like, Nadeo puts this such a cooked full speed map? Why don't they play speed slide helpers? If when beginners play this. This is, like, way too difficult, no? Like, I'm usually getting Div 1 on Cup of the Day, and I find this, like, way too difficult. Like, Div 1 on full speed. How are people supposed to drive this fast? How are people supposed to get these ATs? Like, what the fuck? Of course not. Some people are like, I'm not great at speed, full speed, but like, I can do S4Ds here now. Okay, yeah, but like, yeah. This is cheaper.
I don't know.
It's like all S4Ds. I don't know. Like, this is okay because of the airtime, but the next 2-3 without break top, no chance of getting them. Not gonna lie. And even this, I'm gonna be way too slow with this run. This would have been 0.6 too slow. Like, am I driving the wrong route? Like, this feels like hunting a champion medal. It's AT. I mean, Kirill barely got it now. Like, Kirill is like one of the best full speed players. I don't know. I will need longer for this map than for the entire season. Last time. Just to show you how hard this AT is. For me, at least. So. Okay, you wanna get that reactor early, I think. okay. Well, like, without S4Ds, no chance. Like, gotta do break tips. Otherwise, not gonna get these SDs. Can also not do, like, consecutive ones, like... Yeah, great. 0.7. There must have been a mistake by Nadeo. There is no way this AT is so cooked. You need a run with really clean speed slides to get off your time here. What the fuck? Tona thought he's submitting a map for EMS or something. Okay, now I had enough speed to start this SD. And now it also felt good. Sadly, I'm still way too slow. Dude, what is that awful time? This is ridiculous. Nadeo expects us to have like 10 million speed and perfect speed slides all the time. This was 0.4 too slow! Dude, what? This is the hardest offer time ever. By Nadeo. This is the hardest AT ever. In a normal Nadeo game. Like not even exaggerating. This is crazy difficult. Nah, fucking AO6 TMNF is so much easier. Dude, people are not gonna get this. This is insane. I need to hunt for half an hour or so to get this. I mean, I don't mind, but like... I can't really believe this is real. Dude, what? The campaign is really sick overall. Can I just go left of engine off? Where? Why is even an engine off? Ach so, I remember where. Like here, right? Yeah, but no, like not with that speed that I have. I mean, it's a long engine off point though, but... Nah, I'm not gonna watch world record now, like, I'm fucking in fucking AT discovery. Yuck. I mean, if Tona would want to, he could of course drive really insane ATs, but... Usually he's holding back, obviously. For reasons. But here he was like, fuck this. I cannot go to the right there. Like, this is clearly the intended route here. I need a perfect run to get this 80 for me. I will need a perfect run here. Nah, these red boosts. I cannot take the red boosts, guys. I have way too much speed for that. I would have to go like this here. Then I slide out, like. I'm not faster with this. Yeah, plus 14 speed, but 1 second ban. Not faster. Yeah, you should all be worried about this AT unless you're a full speed player. The thing is, it's also not an easy map to get really good SDs on. It is tough. It's really tough to get all SDs on. Jesus Christ. This is insane. Like, either I'm really big boy missing something, or... Yeah, this is by far the hardest AT Nadeo has ever cooked. Without even being challenged. Looks like we're discovering stunt mode after Cup of the Day, yeah, hello? You can be sure about that. And my start was not optimal, can gain point one there. I can definitely get it with like good speed and really good SDs. Once I figure shit out. I can get it, but... is like also a freewheel, like the freewheel, like the speed into the freewheel is of course giga important. But like also I don't understand how I'm even supposed to initiate the speed slide. It feels so awkward. Yeah, good luck, Conchico. I mean, Spam is good at full speed, he might get this one quicker than me. I'm not used to full speed, but no matter what style, I should get the AT. If I don't get the AT somewhat easily, the map is extremely hard for a Jukkabane map. It's not supposed to sound arrogant or something, but if I struggle at some parts, then yeah, good luck, have fun. That was good. No SD. Guys, I'm not gonna watch world record during a fucking campaign discovery to get the AT. Firebrand as Ultra Metal, yeah? I cannot get it. I need to gain 0.4. And Kirill is a full speed player, like, he of course gets it. It's not a surprise, but... It's like having a hardcore ice AT and the only one who has it after a while is fucking Mika. What could I miss, guys? Like, besides skill. Oh, that's a sick start. Come on. Please give me the Stichos. Dude, this is incredible. This is, like, this is insane. What the fuck is that offer time? Holy shit, I needed 18 minutes to get it. And 18 minutes doesn't sound like much, but like... Dude, you guys are all so fucked. Like, what the fuck? What did Nadeo think with that? Wait, what is this, free will map? Like, what did Nadeo think? They didn't think at all? Wait, there's a free will tech map, Dexter. Okay, free will tech map, that's cool. Please, please tell me the AT is beatable here. Oh my god, man. The first time Nadeo builds a good full speed map, and it's like so overcooked. Holy shit. Okay, that's interesting though, like a tech free will map. That's cool though, that's a good one. I like this. Holy moly, eh. Oh, yuck. Yeah, I mean, gold is way too easy, Dexter, still. Like, gold is 52. But then the difference to Dingsbums, like, good luck. All gold medal for me this season, yeah? Like, guys, it's maybe time to adjust your goals, because... Yeah. No? You all saw it. Triple tech is weird, but cool. I know Mama is weird, but cool. Yeah, champion medals, ain't looking forward to that. Yeah, you get gold within 5 minutes, but then you need 5 hours to get 80. Nice. Proper medal balancing. Dude, I'm exhausted. I am literally exhausted after this. I never had to sweat that much on a campaign medal. Oh, finished already. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Looks like a solid AT as well. No? Dude, we're gonna have the least amount of all AT medals by players ever. This is the hardest trip in a campaign. Already with this one map. Just looking at how much time I usually need to get all ATs, this is the hardest one. Not even close, yeah. Not even close. Of course people will, like, the full speed players are gonna get the full speed AT with ease and will also improve it by, like, at least a second or whatever. Probably more. But... You guys probably know that on full speed maps, snowballing is, like, crazy and... Very often you will find yourself like a second behind the world record and you'll be like, hey, I did the exact same. So don't underestimate full speed in that regard. So let's see how cooked this one is. That was a good start though. Fuck off. Yick. Well, like, this is probably gonna be a bit easier, but it also looks very cooked. This AT, not gonna lie. But also here, a lot will be possible. Like, Nadeo on the black maps this season, yeah. In Germany, we would say, keine Rücksicht auf Verluste. They just went all in, full vamos. Zero fucks given. Apparently. Yeah, that was not enough. Okay. I mean, you saw the run. It felt pretty clean. It will be possible, but... What do you mean, at least 4 minutes, Kanchika? How long did it take now? I am confused by your London, my friend.
4 minutes, okay.
Yeah, I mean... Well, you're also a really good full speed player. And you saw the map already on my stream. Probably would have taken you a bit longer still. But at full speed, AT will be impossible for people that are not at least good on full speed. Or like, willing to get good on full speed. Let's hope, one of the next maps is not an ice map with an equally cooked AT. Imagine. Imagine an ice map with that difficulty. Please no. God, where am I going? Okay, should be enough though. Yeah, doable, but cool map though. Two more maps. Virtual is stuck on the desert map, yeah. Good luck to him later. Wait, is there no ice map? There is no way. I really thought this was gonna be ice map now. Wood? Huh? Wood, wood, wood? Oh, pop, pop, pop. X map? There's no way there's no ice map. Nadeo, I fucking love you. I fucking... Oh, nein, Nadeo! Okay, it's an ice sled. That's fine. In a way, that moment, a fucking dings pops up. Ah, but okay, I cannot complain about one ice sled. But I think one ice sled on an entire campaign is enough, to be honest. Because nobody likes ice. Really mad. Kanadi, the number one ice hater. Okay, seems like 24, once again, is like a mixed map with like different surfaces. Just like last season. Looks like a really good one. AT here probably gonna be really cooked as well, I can already tell you. I can already tell you, probably very cooked as well. Oh, wood. Okay, nice one. Very nice one. Bit of a weird ice slab because it goes downhill and then uphill. But okay. Ah. This was a slide. Got the gear, noise. Ah, slide as well, okay. Alright, alright, alright. That's a cool one. This is a plus plus map. Certified banger. Okay, but we need to cook here as well. Are the short half pipes new blocks? Yes, they came out with the desert update around 1 month ago. Yeah, the speed up the hill here is gonna be giga important. Plus 28. I feel like I'm gonna overjump this now. Yeah, hello, my name is Nadeo. Bro, that's so bad when you overjump. Yeah, hello guys, Nadeo is the name. Okay. Okay, the gears are super fucked up. Does he know about 25?
No.
It's 25 full ice or what?
Ach nee.
Bro, Massa, good fucking luck on 22. I wish you the best of luck, my friend. You are so in the mud. Clueless?
I have to release you, actually.
Hey, I kept the gear. That's probably not good enough. Ach, your mama is not good enough for me. Ach, man. FS and hardcore AT Massa. I needed 18 minutes to get the AT. And I'm not bad at full speed. It's like legit the hardest AT Nadeo has ever cooked. Like, not even kidding. It's literally insane, Massa guy. I don't know what they thought there.
Drop the gear. Nein, what are these bumps, man? This plastic is horrible. Holy shit. Bump like left, right, and center. Don't see shit. Obstacles everywhere. Absolutely. It's not fast enough, is it? Ah, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's nice.
But the campaign overall is pretty sick, guys, right? But what do you guys think so far? I would say it's pretty sick. Oh my god, the gears here.
Oh, come on.
One more map. Okay, so what is the 25? Is it actually ice? Sophie.ice in world record. That's great. That's a car.
Yeah.
Wait, were you guys trolling me? It's not an ice map. You guys were trolling me. What is this? So 25 is just a normal 25. You guys were trolling me, eh? Wait. Oh, because of the AT. Yeah, but guys, it's desert. Cannot be hard. Dude, the ATs are insane. There is no way, like, if I struggle on this AT, then you guys are all so fucking in the mud. Not even joking. Like, if I struggle on full speed, okay, I'm not the greatest full speed player, but if I struggle on, like, an alternate car map, then you guys don't even have to start a campaign. Then the mud is seriously calling. Like, holy shit, what is this? What in the Nadeo toilet bowl is this? Okay, wicked. Cool though. Yeah, plastic absolutely sucks with Desert Massa guy. Absolutely horrible. Dirt is still okay. There's a lot of smooth steering here, I forgot. Is this a smooth wall ride or is this... I'm so confused. Neko world record, by the way, Dexter. Is Dexter still here? Dexter, type 1? Bye-bye, see you in 3 months. Yeah, guys, if you want to get all ATs this season, you better start playing now. You will need every single day. You better log in right about now. Oh, God. Hello, guys, it's Dob. That's it, Bob. Ah, but easy AT. What the fuck? Huh? Lol. Okay. Oh my god. What is that finish? Okay, yeah, but guys, I will get this. Like, this is desert. There is no way I struggle on this one. There is literally no way, guys. Right? I'm scared. I have seen all today. I have seen everything today. If I struggle on this, then, yeah. Then the mud is just calling for everyone. Where do we go again? What was this again here? Ah, yeah, uphill. Uphill, and I think you want really good speed here with stadium. Ah, nee, it's a drift. A drift where you need really good speed. But Neko's not good on stadium, so maybe he's gonna struggle here. But he can probably learn these few parts and then just desert abuse. Bonk. Oh my god. The thing is, this is kind of a smooth steer desert car map because you are so fast. When you're so fast and two-wheeling a lot, then you want to smooth steer. Only on slow desert you want to, like, tap. But it's so much two-wheeling and fast-paced here, like... I will get the Samsung cover after that, don't worry, but... I'm pretty sure many other streamers won't. I don't know how much you can steer with desert car on plastic. No clue. Ah, but then exit speed here. Okay, these. Oh my god, these wall rides feel insane when you have good speed. That's really cool. Yeah, but what is this? Exit, Nadeo. What is this? Yeah, hallo. Yeah, hallo. Ach, Nadeo. Oh, best full speed player in the world got the AT by 1 second after half an hour of hunting. Yeah, XCD. I don't know how much I can steer there. Fuck! Wilmat! I'm gonna snap. I just want a clean run through, man. I feel like if I get a clean run through at my current pace, it's already GG. I don't know how much I can risk here. Okay, this is just Yekna-Deo mapping here. Where do I go again? I haven't been here in a while. Bobsleigh here, right? Yeah. Yeah, like, this is already a really good pace. Like, if this is not enough, then... Yeah, GLHF. I can improve this easily, but not by a lot. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, I wish you the best of luck. Yeah, no? Yeah, I think Spammy will have a completely different problem. Don't think 22 is gonna be his main problem. Holy shit. Okay, I can risk a lot more here, good to know. People are gonna be so pissed about these medals. How do I drive? Okay. I can also go like this. Is that faster? Oh, it actually is. Okay. Yeah, like I can get this with full focus hunting mode. Well, if you guys were already annoyed by the Reddit posts last season about campaign ATs being too hard, then better don't open Reddit until the season is over. I feel like this AT is gonna be even harder than full speed AT for many people. I do get a full speed start gunner. At beginning the ATs were so easy, but ever since it's so cooked. I'm having a small slide out here. I can definitely get this here super soon. Look at that speed here now. This is very hard to survive the turn, therefore. No, slide out. Dude, I don't know how much I can steer in these kind of turns. Look. Okay, I can gain a lot in the second half as well. This here is also super weird, the reactor boost upturn. This feels so weird, also in my camera, like... Yeah, there's a lot more possible, there's a lot more possible. A lot more possible. But I need to gain quite a bit still, so not easy for me. So now, as I said guys, best of luck. I might go for world record on this map, because it's not a lot of tapping involved. So I can get this without tapping, pretty sure. It's a lot of smooth steering here. Uah. Yeah, I'll get it, but oof, yeah. Good summary, yeah. I'll get this, but oof. Okay, you can full speed the start quite easily, actually. Then also can full speed here, okay. But this here, I don't know how much I can steer. I am having a bit of a slide out there all the time. Not that bad, but... You want really good speed into these wall rides here. Like, you want a 10 out of 10 tech slide there. Otherwise, Matt is calling. Should be GG. The early call here. Even though that was a horrible line. And maybe with some bobsled. Nah, never mind. That was such a bad. This one line completely killed me. What the fuck? Not even closely GG, actually. Way better ending, but not enough. Is this Kappa? No, this is... This is pro player struggling for offer times. But not because pro player is playing bad right now. It's because Nadeo absolutely overcooked. Maybe you can keep 50 or there, that would be a huge time gain. But for that you need, you need to be Carl Jr. Or Karian. Or Karian Jr. So yeah, best of luck. Now it's GG. A lot more speed here. GG. Unless something stupid happens in the reactor turn. Let's wait, you never know with reactor boost. No. Okay, also by quite a bit. Alright, got about half a second. With that, we can stop the timer. 1 hour 24. I never needed this long to get all offer times in a campaign. And I'm probably the fastest. I don't know. I mean, nobody else has a record here yet, unless it's updating. So, I was probably the fastest. And I still needed 1.5 hours. Last season, I needed 38 minutes. 38 minutes versus 1 hour 25. So, more than twice as long. Yeah, so whoever is going for all offer times here, I wish you the best of luck. This is gonna be difficult as fuck. Map 25, probably gonna be the hardest for many of you. Map 22, gonna be extremely hard, unless you are good on full speed. Also, the other black maps, and the others were quite doable in comparison. Like, 21, 23, 24 had normal to good... Black AT difficulty, I would say. But 22 and 25, insanely hard. And all of the others, the thing is, even if you would calculate map 22 and map 25 completely out of the ranking, like those two probably took me like half an hour together, even then I would still be at 54 minutes, which is way more than what I usually need. Usual timing that I need is like 45 to 50 minutes. So yeah, absolutely insane. For the YouTube people who watched, let me know in the comments what you think about this, especially considering how hard the ATs are. If this demotivates you or maybe motivates you even more, let me know down in the comments below. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Tomorrow I will upload the video where we will discover the stunt mode, of course, so make sure to tune in for that. Going to be really cool as well. And yeah, hope you enjoyed, YouTube people. Tschüssi!